Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today how to export a Word document to a PDF document. Now depending on what version of Word you have, this can look slightly different, and I'll show you the versions that I know of. But before we get started on this project, let's have a nice cup of tea.
Hey, careful man, there's a beverage here, huh?
Right, let's get cracking. So let's open up a Word document. And this Word document's got lots of photos in it. And it's 7 megabytes in size. And obviously when you export it as a PDF, it will do compression as well to make it smaller. So I'll just show you what's in the document, just got photographs. So if we do File and Export, there's an option here, Create PDF. So click on that. And you can do standard or minimum size. Minimum size obviously will be a better compression. You can select different options and only export certain pages, but I'm going to export the whole document. So publish, yes. I already had a version there, so it's just asking if I want to overwrite it. So I've now published that. So if I go to File Explorer, you can see the original Word document is 7 megabytes and the PDF document is about 2.5 megabytes. So that's good. And now I'll just show you the older version of Word, how it looks on the menu. So exactly the same document, and save, but save as a PDF. And again, you've got the same options. I'm going to go for minimum size. You can do certain amount of pages if you want, but I'm just going to click on OK and then click on publish again. And again, if this is the actual PDF document here, just to prove that that all works, and if we just go to File Explorer just to see the sizes again, the original is 7 meg, which we knew, and the PDF is 2.5 meg. Thanks for visiting my channel, guys and girls. If you would like to subscribe to my channel, please press this button down here. And if you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, guys and girls. I really do mean that. Check you later.